Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Alien Isolation. Yes, we are back. Today, I am, you could say, going to try again. Yes, you heard, again, because I have lost the previous episode. Lost. Yep. Right, we're going to make it a proper legit go of it. We're going to start off with a new game. We're just gonna start off with a new game. Carry on. Well, we're gonna start off with media. Take it from there. Don't know, should we just continue? Continue from previous episode. Oh, cause I want to post it on YouTube as well. Well, since I lost the previous footage, right, we're just going to... We're just gonna start it off. I hope you enjoy.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett. Ash. And Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Ripley?
I'm Samuels. I work for the company. It's about your mother.
We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol Station. It's proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent Freeport
facility. I know what it is.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing. Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you? I've been cleared to offer you a place on the Torrens if you want to come along. Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
But the acting is so good. The acting was so good for this. Oh god, look at them thighs again. Oh, thighs. Damn. Right, we know the drill. Let's go put some clothes on there. These luscious thighs, you know. And put some clover on. Get that for the readers. Fuck out of that. Remember, it's a Q, not a skip. Oh, not a fan of that. Got my clothes on this time.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest.
Is this some fact?
I was just inspecting the Torrens facility.
Newer.
A well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to
the Nostromo.
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
Yeah, I can go check on her. Hey, hotness. You're awake. Hey, hotness.
Taylor. Good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either. Sorry. I feel like death.
Oh,
I don't know how you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
Good morning. Morning, Grumpy.
I don't do long haul very often.
Oh my god.
Most legal execs don't travel further than the coffee machine. I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send legal at all.
The
Nostromo and its cargo cost the company a lot of money. It's important to find out what happened. If I can close the case with a conclusive accident report, it'll look great with my superiors. I'm sorry. That was insensitive.
That's all right, Hotness.
I realize your mother has been missing for 15 years and you...
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
Yeah. He's been up for years, you can tell.
All personnel to the bridge, approaching Sevastopol Station.
Looks like we're up.
You all had a restful journey?
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You said we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we docking?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right? I'll hail Sevastopol and arrange boarding with him.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep comms so I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Does everyone have their briefing documents?
You can watch the approach on the monitors.
Yeah.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a whaler.
And Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Depressurizing. Oh, fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
Fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Taylor. Just keep moving!
Well, at least we made it in, inside in one piece, I guess. Made it through. Alright, we're back to square one. First safe point with our ducking and diving. We don't need to, you know, like see the side. Well, I'd prefer not to. Damn, that shit's spooky. Slid straight down there.
God damn. This'll help.
God damn. There's nobody here. Nobody at all. No panicking. No heart attack. No. No. Insensitive feeling. We've got that. Fill the power. Huh. out.
Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marsha Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Damn place is falling apart.
Oh, just checking everything. Making sure everything's fine and working properly. Oh, didn't get me this time. I have to run from that woman again, don't I? Boom. Down, son. Cheers, buddy. Okay? Give it to me. Give it. Give it.
My name is Zachary Watson.
Thank you.
That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
That's where Axel is. Come on out, Axel.
Stay still.
Okay.
I could not hear okay. That.
Now turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here.
There are now.
Well, that's good news, because things are not so good here. Something blew just now, rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
Killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Here's Axel.
Seek some comms is in the Systex file. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there.
Aye aye, Capitan.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Oh, okay, okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We've got time for this. Come on, Jenna.
I'm
We're
John, this is Ringo.
Can you help
I'm
us?
Not Ringo, I'm
we
John, you're Ringo. Don't Ringo. Tell them anything. Actually, not Alba Look, Ringo, you be John. Elevator working.
Janna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
See you later, hotness.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
Ah. Well, well, well. Well, 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 indeed. Indeedy. Indubitably. Come on, Axel. Is the real McCoy.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator.
Oh, hold up. Let me get this save point. Was this here before? Did I even use this?
Place is old. It's a special touch.
Huh. I don't remember a save point.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Oh, shut up. I just got in the blooming elevator. Will you chill your blooming passion?
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
A monster. On Alex, Axel. I'm terrible with names.
Shit, we need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
You can't pick up the guns either.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers. Even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
Chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
You can't pick them up either.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna pull batteries out of thin air, you know? Why not? Just pull batteries out of my ear.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around?
We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Come on, Axel, open it up.
Come on.
Come on, man. Move your way.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
I'm waiting on you. Telling me it's not smart to stick about.
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart. Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Aye, aye.
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
The way if they could hear you through venting it.
Come on, we don't want to piss him off. This is some bullshit.
Follow me.
Yay, third point.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, Quietly. Stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here!
Check it
this
out.
Place
Everyone
falls apart
with me.
More every day.
Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Well, it's not working now.
Nice work, Ripley. This way.
How much further?
Follow me. Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
For all them people that wanna read the little things. Is every little thing is gonna not be alright because you're gonna die soon. Come on, man.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Yeah, it's always me. Yeah.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
What?
Run!
Fuck you! Get here now!
Oh, you didn't have to shoot him.
Fuck.
Let's go.
He died.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Ah!
Move it!
Get away!
Shoot him! I think he's dead. They killed him. Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? Hear something. I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Well, there goes Axel, I guess. Didn't even leave his gun either.
I keep moving.
What kind of guy? You know, leaves a girl defenseless. Like one of them moments when it gets closer and closer and closer and closer until it's right next to you, and then it's not there anymore. No, I'm all joking. Nah, I'm just walking here. Some super tense music for nothing, right? There's nothing there. And then the lift door opens. And there, it stood in the center of the room. It's... nothing. Dun dun dun. It's all your imagination! Oh, they've all been cancelled. Well, we are sorry to say, ladies and gentlemen, but all...
Serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Yeah, she definitely sounds a lot better than I do. Da 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 da. Well, that's not very useful. I guess. Oh, when you look out of the window. see ya, buddy, bye and bye. Update my map, I do. So then I do not get shipped by you. So I know where I'm going. I do not want to be impaled. My booty.
She was downstairs.
You know, can a girl not look good without trying to be killed? Yeah, trying not to be killed. Watch out! Run!
She went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
Hello. Hola. Shiny. Yeah, it is literally 6 bullets as well. If you're curious. Keep pressing F instead of E. I turn my flashlight on.
Oh God.
Hey buddy.
Uh-oh. No.
Stay focused.
Unauthorized access detected. Security lockdown initiated. Please wait for security check.
Follow up Bruce Willis on. Now Bruce Willis is dope, man.
This is Chief Porter in tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight. Porter waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Goad. Well, I've already read them me up to a certain point, so I probably will continue to read them after, but for now, until I get to the point of where I was before, I'm just gonna flash them and let you read. And really, do I really have to? Ah, here we go. I'm so happy it's not Soundburst. Just hacking. I didn't think it'd stick around. Nah. I didn't save. God.
No.
Yeah, I didn't think the alien were gonna stick around. I'll save again and then I'll save after the last bit. I thought I could be quick. You got me. Like first time I did it, because I killed all the guys inside there, they were gone last time they came. But the alien weren't there. Oh, I got in. Oh my god.
All visitors must report to reception.
Alright, we evaded back. Oh god, not you.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
How about you suck my dick?
Working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple, no emotional.
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
Oh no, you old bitch, hey, you ain't gonna let me in.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified. No, no problem.
I totally did not just pick something up and steal it. No, totally not me. I'm innocent, I. Say it opened the door for me.
Hughes, don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
I guess he's not getting up then.
Come on.
Right, we made it. Like, sneak out. Like, oh no! Alright, I'm gonna try and make...
Communications hub seeks in employees only.
Okay, so...
Is anyone there? If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat, we need help urgently. Please respond.
I'm gonna wait for one of them to leave. I'm pretty sure it comes back out. Oh my days, trying to
Samuels,
work that out then.
You're alive, it's Ripley!
Ripley, Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried, we
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now, it's right by medical.
Okay, Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible, it's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
and
injury.
And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay, I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
On our
authorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Sieg's personnel.
Shit!
Oh shit, it's Salma.
Thank you.
Oh, please don't. Stop giving me a bad rap. Where am I going? I'm going down here. Down this way. Oh, I don't know, last time that I saved. Oh my god. Oh my days. Oh my god. I knew he was in there. I knew I shouldn't have run. I have no idea where I am. Right, I need to get to the other side of that. Is that? Figure out how to.
Safety protocols.
representatives must report to their nearest synthetic. Sevastopol safety protocols. I'm inexpensive. I'm reliable. You know my face. We're working, Joe.
Is he gonna move or is he just gonna stand there? Does he have to get me? You're not gonna move. Right. We got through there. Right, where do I want to go? So when I come down to the lobby. Alright, I want to go straight forward. And then I want to take a right. Is the motor pole? Oh, I'll... Get in the train. Get in the train. Just run. Just run. Right. Woo! Okay. Oh my god. It's like the train turned up. Like, that's weird. I run to one like, oh shit, press the button, press the button, press the button. It's like, oh no. Oh. Oh. Oh, please tell us saved. Oh. Oh my days. Who is this?
Station serving the San Cristobal Medical Taylor's Facility and Seekson Synthetics.
Yes, right, I'm gonna go save.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Yes, hold on. Hold on a sec.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Uh-oh. Okay, well, explore the hospital for medical supplies, right, this is, cue for me to...
Stay with me, Taylor. Ripley's finding help.
Go, I'm going to end the stream here, thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, if you did, you know, like, follow, YouTube, Twitch, Twitch, whichever. If you wanna see more, thank you. Bye.